Beth wants to support others in a similar situation. She hopes the disturbing experience she endured is soon consigned to the past. QPIM, BBC News.
Now, it was enough to test even the strongest of marriages. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge found themselves pitted against each other in a rowing race in Germany. They were coxing rival boats in the city of Heidelberg, the latest stop on their European tour. After some words of advice from their teammates, William got off to a good start and ultimately proved too strong for Kate, with his boat winning by almost a length. And it was his honour to celebrate the occasion, cracking open a barrel of beer at the finish line. 146 Open Championship is underway at Royal Birkdale near Southport, where some of the world's best golfers are competing for the claret jug. No one from Britain or Northern Ireland has won the trophy on the course. Already, the weather plays a big part in the fortune of the players, as Andy Swiss reports.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Open at Royal Birkdale.
A warm welcome for the fans, but not exactly for the players. A brisk breeze meant testing conditions for the early starters. For most, the leaderboard made grim reading.
Don't jump up on the fence, Dennis.
No, Dan. I'll show you from the